He's been released. He's been released.
Hey, the guy that...
Yeah, that guy. I'm so scared. What if he comes back for me?
Hey, I get that you're scared. I heard news from your dad. I just don't want to make it even worse.
The guy assaulted me. Sexually assaulted me. And now he's out there because of lack of evidence.
Sarah, I know that justice was served in the court, but what should I do about it?
I don't know.
There is a way, but...
But what?
I know a group of people, they serve justice their own way. I'll send you a number.
He's going downstairs! He's going to the basement! Get him!
Shipping it out of the
know you.
Sarah? Do you remember her? This is a scumbag that...
I didn't do anything wrong.
Oh man, you don't even know her. She deserves it. I haven't done anything. Please don't kill me. Don't kill me.
Around 736 women have been sexually assaulted in the world. The number is probably higher.
What are you trying to say?
What I'm trying to say is, love freedom, not war. Seek peace, but be ready to go to war. You can't depend your safety upon the governments of the world. My sisters teach self-defense, and I have weekly talks with women who have gone through the same thing as you.
Thank you for everything.
This is what we do.